All right, guys, welcome back. We're still in the diner from last time where we left off. We're gonna go to the theater now and actually, no, sorry, I forgot we had one more residence to check out. Go check that out right quick. And then go to the theater and face Stefano. I think. No, that's not what we had to check. Sniper rifle up here. Going on with this frequency. It's making eerie music like I've been detected too. Frequency's gone. I have no idea. Alright, I guess that was it to get the sniper pouch. We'll just go from there. To the fucking theater before this big bitch doesn't spawn again. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go in here real fucking quick.
There's a lock on this door. It looks like if I had a key, I could open it.
Where's my safe house? Right here. That coffee real quick and craft some shit. Quick trip to the save bank, and I think there was, I don't know, there was probably a workbench in there, but fuck it, you know, we're just gonna go for it. What's the, or where's the fun with a little risk intensity? Or as I say that, I'm gonna regret this down the line and get fucked by like running out of ammo or some shit. Mission one, please. This is Stefano.
He's gotta be in here somewhere.
Let's get our door back, boy.
To bend to your will, just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me. But you have failed, because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
What I've been waiting for all my life, for both of my lives, the world. I've always been.
So he's nuttier than a nut bar than the whole shit happened, I guess. Oh, see, now I regret not. I just realized fucking for not upgrading or not upgrading, but like repairing or building, I guess I should say. I don't have any stim packs.
This chase has been entertaining, but even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl, where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the
very least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
God damn.
Beautiful. A bouquet of flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. You cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending man. She's useless in your hands.
One sprint.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
Gravity sucks. Fucking ISR on over here.
Hey,
I thought I was actually dead. I got right on the clip of that blue. It almost saw me. Oh, don't get stuck. Ooh, sticks to landing. Dude, why can't I not drop there? Oh, because there's a ramp. Duh. Like, almost like hide and go fucking seek right now. Go, 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 go. Run, bitch, run. Oh, God. Oh, now we just gotta sprint for it. Ooh. At least there's some quick time event. I was gonna say, let's be bullshit. Did you go? I guess this is now as good a time as any. Okay. Go too far ahead. Back there now. Alright, we're gonna go quickly upgrade then. I don't know, it's like a most awkward really spot to put it. Okay, so it is three either way, so might as well craft one. Be at max for this fight. I need 16 bullets. Shotgun. Two. Sniper, we won't make. Two of those. Don't really need a shotgun. I'm gonna upgrade the damage all the way to 200%. That'll be the first thing we do. Load times still pretty good. Twice. That'll be pretty good for now. Only thing I wish, I had more handgun ammo. It's for mini. What can we do? Might as well check out that slide we got too, see what happens here.
It's me, Kidman.
Good to know you're still there, Sebastian.
After Beacon, I tried to make some sense of what happened to me. But everyone said I was delusional. Or hiding the truth. I started to believe that maybe they were right. That maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated. Useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found...
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks.
It's almost like Kidman actually isn't, I don't know, wants to be friends with Sebastian or some shit. She's there for him. And I wonder if she has her own goals in this though, trying to just get him along so she gets the core back, I guess? Just keep him focused? I don't know.
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective. You're preparing to face one of your greatest challenges. Will you be ready for it?
With your help? I hope so.
You'll need more than my help. Maybe there are others here who can assist you. Who have the same goal.
I haven't met them yet. If they even exist. And there's no time to wait for them.
I hope you're ready. You are still so full of rage. And uncertainty.
Maybe. But Lily needs me. I have to at least try.
And if you die trying?
Dying isn't an option for me.
Do I have any keys? Oh, stamina recovery, that's what I was saving for. Shit. That's a real crouch, I forgot. Two. Buy that one too. Back to the main event. Oh, we're back in this place again.
Come along. I'm waiting for you. My next piece. Amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Cool ammo, grab it. Oh, that's a fruit. That means the spy's way is gonna be intense. I think so.
Come on, show me what you've got.
Do we have any else? Sebastian Castellanos. I don't think so. It's gonna say. I already forgot his name. Something Valentini.
No more running. No more games. Agreed. You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art.
Stefano.
It's time to put a signature on it.
I'm coming for you.
Shit. Oh. Oh, I thought he threw his knife. Oh, he is. Fuck. I gotta lock that shot out. Shot by that again.
Hide from what you cannot see.
Oh god, the timing.
Your luck will run out soon enough. You can't avoid me. What a great shot. Hold still. This way. You're going to regret that. I'm over here.
There's some shit over here. Where's that other table? There it is.
This is going to hurt.
We get him?
Enough of this. There will be nothing left when I'm done.
Shit. Oh my god.
No sense in running. What competition? Celestine. You must.
I'm dead. I'm not dead.
You can't hide forever.
What is this? Do I shoot it?
Left,
No! Literally pushed me down 1 HP. Try not to get hit by these fucking flailing arms. Ooh. Missed shit. Oh, that goes across? What the fuck? I didn't see that one before. Gotta be almost dead. There we go. Oh my god, an axe to the head finished him. Get fucked. Second phase, god damn that second phase.
I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Shit.
For one last photo.
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey.
It's me! Dad!
No! No, you're not! Dad is dead!
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Fuck, not this thing. It looks to me he's fighting demons from his past, and his wife was caught up in this.
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman, she knew about Myra.
Chapter 9, Another Evil. Alright, with that, guys, end of chapter 8 of Stefano. Finally, holy fuck. It was intense, that second phase. Especially with the spawn death, that was fucking retarded. Anyway, thank you guys for all your support and continuing the series, and hope you guys are enjoying so far, because I know I am. Jump scares and all. But we're going to call it there for this one, and we'll pick up chapter 9 when we come back. And just big thanks, everyone, and we'll see you in the next one.